Hello, and welcome to the Oregon Department of Revenue's tutorial about adding third-party access to client accounts. Revenue Online is available via the main Department of Revenue webpage at the top right-hand corner shown here. From the Revenue Online landing page, log into your tax professional account. If you do not already have a Revenue Online account, you will need to sign up. Tax professionals and third parties must register with your own information before adding access to client accounts. For more help with signing up, please see our video, How to Create an ROL Account for Tax Professionals. Once you have signed into your tax professional account, click on the Manage My Profile link in the upper right-hand corner. On the next page, select the More Options tab, which will display the tiles shown here. Next, click on Add Third-Party Access in the Access Management tile. The next screen will ask for the account information of the client you want to access. You can add access to individuals or businesses. You will need a letter ID, payment amount, or return line to use as validation. Here we show using a letter ID. Once you have entered the account information and it has been validated, you will be asked to review the summarized information. Once you confirm it is correct, press Submit. You will be asked to enter your password as confirmation. After entering your password, you will receive a confirmation number. At this time, you can return to your main account page to access the client's account. Thanks for using Revenue Online. Your success in submitting your information helps the Oregon Department of Revenue maintain a good working relationship with the many Oregonians using our system.